promptly fasten your seatbelt, slide the flat end into the buckle, pull on the loose end to tighten, lift up on the buckle to release. Your seatbelt should be worn low and tight across your hips and at all times while seated. This aircraft has 8 emergency exits, 2 forward exit doors, 4 overwing window exits, and 2 rear exit doors. There are signs overhead and lights along the floor leading to these exits. In case of an evacuation, follow the commands of the flight attendants and leave everything. Should we have a water evacuation, there is a life vest under your seat, but don't remove it unless told to do so. Pull the strap to open the container, remove the pouch, open the pouch and remove the vest. Then place the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, buckle it in the front, pull it tight. Once outside the aircraft, you can inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab or blowing into the tube at the shoulder. There is a light on the vest, which is automatically activated on contact with the water. And if you're traveling with an infant, refer to the safety information card on how to put the vest on your child. Once again, please check to make sure your seat belts are fastened, seat backs forward, tray table stowed, and all luggage up underneath the seat in front of you, leaving the area around your feet clear. Smoking is never allowed on board the aircraft, including the lavatories, which are equipped with smoke detectors. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying a smoke detector is prohibited by law, and federal aviation regulations require passenger compliance with all lighted passenger information signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions. If needed, 4 oxygen masks will drop from a compartment overhead. Should this occur, reach up, pull down on the mask to the full extent of the tube, and this will begin the flow of oxygen to you. If you're wearing a COVID mask, you'll need to remove that before putting on the oxygen. Place it over both nose and mouth, secured with the elastic strap, and breathe normally. Even though you're receiving oxygen, the bag may not inflate. If you're traveling with children, be sure to put your mask on first, then assist the child, and continue wearing the mask until notified by a crew member to remove it. Finally, it is prohibited to consume your own alcoholic beverages. If you have any with you, you must keep it stowed in your bags. Thank you.
Star final descent into Las Vegas. Bring on the back to train tables left for a right hand line position. Sure, see those securely fast air remains even for the short duration of the flight. Laptop computers and similar size with front devices must be turned off and stowed for the duration. If by chance you take anything out of the overhead bin, please forget this one. Light steps will pass the cabin one final time. So pick up RME, service plans, we leave this one. Thank you and welcome to Las Vegas. Thank you.
If you're making a connecting flight, check the TV monitors in the gate area for your flight. Thanks for choosing Southwest. Have a wonderful day. Attends disarm doors for arrival and cross check.
Aft doors disarm and cross check for arrival.